guys, I know it's been a while, but yeah, life happened, and then all of a sudden it was December, so I know tomorrow's Christmas, yay! So I wouldn't let you go at it without posting another video, so here we go. It's a throwback to summer, when I played a little game of war with my friend Sylvana, so yeah, take a look. Hi guys!
Hello!
So, we're outside, a different setting altogether. We're going to play a game of war. Yeah, and not like the war with the guns and everything. This is the pleasant version. Somewhat pleasant. Let's explain. So, we have cards here. They're normal playing cards. We have two decks, because there's two people. And of course, my lovely assistant, Sylvana, is also here. So basically, it's very simple. We're going to draw a card together at the same time, turn it over, and one who has the highest wins that round, which means these lovely cups of water, you can pick one and dump it on the other person. So that's going to be fun.
Or not.
So there is five glasses here. Basically, who dumps them first can go to the final round, which is basically this bucket here, also filled with water. You get the gist. Okay. So it's like 30 degrees here, so it's going to be fine, but the water is freezing, so good luck.
You too.
Okay, I'm going to place them a little bit here so I can actually get the cards. Okay. Put it here. So, okay, we're going to count just 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, no, no, no.
I have a 10.
I have a 6. Okay. I thought it was high.
I'll start off with the smallest cup. Oh, lovely water. Lovely water.
Oh my god.
Where to put it? Okay, I'm going to start off gently.
Oh, it's ice cold.
I'm laughing now, but I have this inkling feeling. Payback's a bitch.
Yes.
So, that's one cup down.
I'm soaking wet. Oh, my underwear, everything!
Oh. And I didn't even throw it in your face or anything!
No!
Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
No, not again!
So I have a 9, and Sylvana has a 2.
Okay, okay. Do it fetch, please.
Are you sure? Okay, here we go. Sylvana has a whopping 4.
And I begin with a little one.
Okay.
1, 2.
Oh my god.
It's cold, right?
It's going everywhere.
Oh, that's horrible.
Oh.
Oh my god. Protection assistant, we need towels.
Okay.
It's cold.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No. No.
Not
again.
Savor the moment.
Oh.
Oh. Left, so are you ready? 3, 2, 1. so glad it's like cold. A gazillion degrees out here. That was a 4 and a 6. A 4 for me, obviously. Okay, well, 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm one higher. You have a queen, I have a king.
No!
Here we go. We take 3 cards without looking, so okay. It's 1, 2, 3, and you just put them in on here.
Yeah.
And then this card is going to be the one.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. And the only thing that's left is the bucket. The bucket of doom. Bum, bum, bum. Okay. I think we should just do it.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah! Oh my god! Are you ready?
No. That was fun. Okay. I had so much fun making this video, so maybe we'll do that again someday when it's actually warm again. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. I want to apologize for not posting any videos lately. I'm going to try to post some more. So if you have any ideas, please let me know. Also, if you like the videos, please consider subscribing. Also, you can follow me on Facebook and on Instagram, so please come find me there. As of today, it is only 1 one more day till Christmas. So if you haven't gotten there already, I would like to say get a move on, but get a move on anyway. Have a nice Christmas, y'all, and hopefully I'll see you soon. Bye!